Welcome to the 73rd season of Fraternity Phantoms. Today, my team and I are taking a look at this old campus frat house. The owners have reported strange moaning, footsteps, and whispers, despite there being no one there. Let's take a closer look.
We have cameras and recorders in the basement, first floor hallway, and bedroom, where activity is most heavily reported. Ready for lights out?
Let's do this.
Ready to go downstairs?
Let's do this.
Okay.
Is there anyone here? Can you give us a sign? All right, I'll throw you a bone. Can you play Wonderwall? You know what? You wanna go? Come on, do something! Something just bumped me. Something just bumped my chest.
Like a chest bump?
Sweet mother of Flip Cup, they're here.
Sometimes it makes it easier to make contact if we set on an object or set a scene that the spirits are familiar with. Can you make a noise? Bro?
That's a good one.
Teeth! Rudy, I got something!
Where'd that even come from?
Oh!
I'm sorry, I didn't get any of that. Are you wearing a snapback?
You're wearing Sperry, shut up! Listen!
Bruh.
Did it just say blood? Does it want our blood? What do you want?
Penis.
Did you hear that?
I think it said get out!
This douchebag Windchime will coax him out. See anything?
Not yet.